tea. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This old world confusing me.
Hello, and welcome to EZTV's last broadcast of the year. I'm Sergio Hernandez.
And I'm Guillermo Castaneda. Brady Mowbray, one of our EZTV students, recently took a trip with EHS to Europe.
Why wait to say, at least I did in my way. Lie way too fast, but in my heart I understand. I made my move, and it was all about you. Now I feel so far removed. You are the one thing in my way. 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 You are the one thing in my way.
If you'd like more information about next year's trip, go see Mr. Kearson. I'm Sydney Frazier.
And I'm Kenna Gale. All of our anchors today are of the class of 2023.
But our Mason Duera is leaving EHS early to college for flying. Here's a recent flight he took.
On southbound.
9603, Vic Dam for good.
106 Mike Lamer on final for traffic.
'Soaring.' I'm Avery Couch.
And I'm Carter Scheiber. Students in Video 1, who will be next year's seniors, have some advice for incoming ninth graders.
I'm Jeremy.
And I'm Jackson.
We're going to be upcoming seniors next year, with that being said. And with all the freshmen coming in, we thought we'd give you guys a PSA on what to do and what not to do. Away we go.
Lesson 1.
No littering.
Lesson 2, be smart in the bathrooms.
Lesson 3,
don't get bullied or bully other people.
Lesson 4,
try athletics.
Lesson number 5.
Have fun.
I'm Jackson.
I'm Jeremy.
Many people leave AHS for the job market. I'm Craig Dunn.
And I'm Wyatt Benson. Senior Ren Dundon has produced a short film showing what it would be like to go into a job interview.
And Video 2 is wrapping up the year with turning in all their projects.
Ladies and gentlemen, The Weeknd.
I'm Cash Randall, and I'm the future president of EZTV.
And I'm Avery Getchy, the future vice president of EZTV. The film festival was held last week.
And this is the film that won Best of Show.
Friday, September 2nd. The school year has begun. Peevler is on her way. Dress code is in effect. but the criminal element never sleeps. Looting and lawlessness will be rampant. I can already see things will get worse before they get better, and some will seize the chance to grab everything they can. I'm starting to see now. I have had an effect here, but not the one I intended. Vengeance won't change the past, mine or anyone else's. I have to become more. The people need hope, to know someone's out there for them. The school can transform us. The school can give us the power to endure and the strength to fight for EZTV.
I'm Mr. Brunelli, and this is my last EZTV from all of us here at EHS, EZTV.
Take it easy!
I didn't even get in the shot.
Wyatt never found love down in Mexico, but instead he found a woman that was willing to marry him if he paid her. Sergio and Memo dropped out of high school the day before graduation and started a concrete pouring business. Avery Couch was highly recruited in college and ended up becoming the starting point guard for the Golden State Warriors. Carter liked cars a little bit too much and was arrested for street racing. Craig Dunn broke new ground as the first ever Oscar winner for Worst Film. Jake Freer never learned to pay his taxes and was sentenced to 47 years for tax fraud. Sidney Frazier transferred to Harvard and ended up having perfect attendance in college. Kenna was the woman willing to marry Wyatt.